This is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
Question. question for you. About something else that makes music. A guitar. Guitar! Oh, there you are. How many strings does this guitar have?
One.
Two strings.
Three strings. Four strings.
Five strings.
Six strings. Ah, six strings on a guitar. That was great counting. And now, Elmo knows some other things that make music and some things that don't. Trombone makes music. Nice. A box doesn't make music. Unless it's a music box. Oh, very pretty. A birthday cake doesn't make music. But singing happy birthday is music. Little birds make music.
La, 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 la.
Troy. Oh, some of Elmo's other friends can make music, too. Their teacher at school showed them how to make their own musical instruments. Oh, Dorothy, you can watch, too. Elmo's friend Laura learned how to make music with a Play-Doh comb and some wax paper. Very good. Next, Reuben made music by tapping on glasses filled with water. Hannah thought that was cool. So did Jesse. Yeah. Then, Jesse made music by putting some rubber bands around a box and wiggling his fingers across the strings. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Last of all, Elmo's friend Hannah made music by hitting a pot with a spoon. Reuben thought that sounded silly. Then they all played together. Wow. Catch a tune.
I love school.
To know more about music. How can Elmo find out more? Look at that! Elmo can watch the music channel on TV! Yeah.
Welcome to the music channel. Music, music, music. And now, for a golden oldie, the very first music played in the entire world ever.
Once upon a time, millions of years ago, there wasn't any music. As a matter of fact, there wasn't any talking either. The only sounds were sounds like the sound of a stream rushing by, or the wind whistling through the trees. The sound of thunder in the sky. And of course, there was grunting. Plenty of grunting. But there was no music. But then one day, out for a walk, a cave person came upon a hollow stick. The cave person blew into the hollow stick, and the cave person liked the sound it made. So the cave person took the hollow stick back home to his cave and practiced blowing. Then he blew it for the family, and the family liked the sounds too. So they called to the neighbors and they grunted with delight. Soon the stick player was joined by a hollow log player and a lead grunter. Together, they were the very first band playing the very first music. So from then on, every Tuesday night, everyone would gather round and listen. The end.
Stay tuned for The Music Man, The Sound of Music, and Name That Tune.
Thank you, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about music.
Hey, you want to know about music? I'll tell you about music. I'm an accordion.
Well, does an accordion make music too?
According to everyone who plays me, I do. Yeah, see, I've got these great keys and buttons you press to play me.
Oh, can Emma play you?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good. Hey, nothing happened. No music.
Well, of course not. You didn't stretch my bellows.
Wow.
Or squeeze it.
Well, Elmo loves your bellow. Oh, Elmo has a belly, see? See? And right here is a belly button.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But that's not all, kid. I can play soft.
Oh, pretty.
And I can play loud. Mm-hmm. I can play high notes.
Wow.
And I can play low notes.
That's low.
And you know what, kid?
What?
There are lots more instruments that people can make music with.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me, Emma.
That's a clarinet.
Ooh. Ooh, ooh, look, look, look. Look, look over there. Dorothy is imagining Emma playing a clarinet.
Hmm.
There's the drums. My buddy the banjo. And my friend the trumpet.
There's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
Bye, accordion. Bye, accordion. Bye. Elmo loves making music. You know, Elmo can even make music by just doing this. Yeah, that's called humming. Hum with Elmo. Very good. Elmo made a video of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh. Nice. And that's Harry coming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah. Yum, 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 yum. Silly. Elmo loves music. Ah, so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song. Here we go. Do-do-do-do-do. Music, music. music, 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 music. Sing, everybody! Music, 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 music. Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, accordion.
Bye.
His crayon too.